Drug problem in the United States? You're looking at it. Prescription drug abuse. According to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, one American dies from a drug overdose every 19 minutes. Pharmaceutical industry representative says the problem here is balancing those patients who abuse prescription drugs with those who use them responsibly and therefore get the medical benefit from them.